I don't know who's here, but I'm gonna start. I'm still technically on shift, so technically, yeah, I'm gonna have to take a meeting in a bit, but after that, I'm free. I'm free bird. I should be able to clock out after that. The hell was I doing? Oh yeah. I'll just fucking fight the thing. Oh, I'm just gonna mute until someone shows up.
Hanged man, that's this guardian's arcana.
Strike while the iron's hot.
I way over prepared for that fight. This was easy. I got so lucky. I'll be honest. I thought this guy was gonna be tough. Persona!
I can sense your determination.
Not move.
Strike while the iron's hot. I can't miss. I can't lose here. Strike first! I need your help! Let us strike while the iron's hot. I can't miss! Did I succeed in protecting everyone?
sec. I'll scan the target.
Come forth!
I need your help! It must be in the... It's weak again. There are three enemies left!
I couldn't finish it off.
I swear on my life! Yukari-chan defeated an enemy! Here's our chance for an all-out attack! Ready at him! Not who I used to be.
I think most of this is just gonna be spent hanging out with Mitsuru and Aegis. I feel like I say that a lot, but there's a long time between these sections, so. The West has fallen.
up, dude.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Where have you been?
Yo, we get to take Aegis for a walk. Let's fucking go. Ah, Koromaru-san looks very happy. School will start again tomorrow. I'm actually looking forward to it. Everything seems so different now. If you wouldn't mind, perhaps we could walk home together after school, after classes tomorrow? I'd like to see the town with you, Pap-san. Welcome back. You're hungry, well. Give you a small snack when we return. Just a little one, okay? That's my wife, Aegis. That's my wife, Aegis, bro. Yeah, this track is such a vibe.
You busy? Could you come with me for a sec? Let's go to the rooftop. Hey, we've really never had a chance to talk, have we? It's almost coming of age day, you know? I used to just think of it as a day off. But now, I wonder if I'm even gonna live long enough to celebrate it. It's been pretty weird around here lately. People have been passing out, others have gone missing. Dude, it's crazy. Senpai said it's because there are too many shadow victims and the memory revision can't keep up. It's all gotta be because of this Nyx. Oh, and have you heard about that Doomsday cult? They've been running around town telling everyone they see that the end of the world is coming. Man, we need to do something. And quick. But it's not just Nyx, you know. Two members of Strega are still alive. They haven't done anything yet. But I know they've got to be planning something. And we need to take care of them, too. Wow. Becoming such good friends that I'd trust you with my life. I never would have imagined that happening last spring. But then again, I never thought it would come to this. You know, I don't think it's completely hit me yet. It's just also hard to believe. But that doesn't mean we should just sit around and wait for it to happen. You're pretty cool, man. That thing was inside you for 10 years, and you harnessed its power and made it your own. I'm glad I met you. It's embarrassing to say it, but that's really how I feel. We'll always be friends, right? I mean, even after this is all over?
Thank you. Thank you. Oh. 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 You